Usually, they get along and find some sort of way. But occasionally, if they can't sort out a way to live together, I have to sort it out for them. The Insect Farm by Stuart Prebble.